We're in F minor, if that helps you. So this one's entitled Moan, and it's going to feature all kinds of people. But maybe most important at the very beginning, it's going to feature Quentin. That Moanin, M-O-A-N-I-N apostrophe is, you know, kind of descriptive of, this is kind of moaning, testifying, bluesy, you know, preaching. And so we'll see if Quentin can move any of you to some reactions.